Globally, natural gas is generating an ever-growing portion of the electricity that powers our home and workplaces. It is also transforming how we travel and commute, adding an affordable option to the diversity of fuel choice. Around the world, more and more vehicles run on compressed natural gas, or CNG, as well as liquefied natural gas. How many exactly? 175,000 vehicles in the US and 23 million vehicles worldwide. CNG is also used as a fuel for transportation in many developing countries and emerging markets, including Argentina, Brazil, Iran, Pakistan, and India. In India's capital, New Delhi, authorities are rolling out thousands of CNG-powered public buses, and CNG is fueling more of the city's rickshaws. The country aims to raise the proportion of natural gas to 15% of its energy mix by 2022, more than double what it is today. Natural gas is also making inroads on railroads. In the U.S., a local railway company in Florida operates an all-LNG locomotive fleet. And in Russia, one of the world's northernmost railways plans to deploy LNG-powered locomotives. As one of the world's largest natural gas producers, every year ExxonMobil supplies gas to the industries that need it most. Natural gas is one of the ways that shipping companies will comply with future shipping emissions regulations by using LNG bunkering fuel. Indeed, today, natural gas is providing an affordable energy choice for cars, trucks, trains, and a whole lot more.